So here we are, Monday morning, June the 29th, getting ready to go out on the Narcosis. It's been a long hiatus since the last dive. I guess the last dive was with Stacy and I when we went to West End to dive with the tiger sharks. Looking forward to a really, really nice dive.
This is how we play it safe on the Narcosis. Everybody's wearing masks while they're not actually in their diving equipment.
Enjoyed a very safe and pleasant dive today off of the breakers and the flower gardens. The Narcosis, good dive boat. It was a lot of fun today. Very little current. And just the most pleasant time to get back out on the water again after these doggone coronavirus situations where we were locked in.